Sometimes people might think that I have a severe brain damage. I'd like to throw all of those assumptions away. Because that would assume that I even have a brain.